Susukam Chandra Madhyam.
Chandra.
Raja Vidya Raja Guyam.
Raja Vidya Raja Guyam. Ravidra Midam Ujamam. Radya Savagamam Dharmayam.
Susukam Kartum Ajam Jam.
Susukam Kartum Ajayam.
Raja Visya Raja Puyam.
Raja Visya Raja Puyam.
Ravikam Idam Utamam.
Ravikam Idam Utamam.
Tapyam Shavakamam Dharayam.
Rajyam Shavakamam Dharayam.
Susukam Khatu Apyamam.
Susukam Khatu Apyamam.
Raja Vidya Raja Guham.
Raja Vidya Raja Guham.
Pavitram Idam Uttamam.
Pavitram Idam Uttamam.
Yakshavakamam Dayam.
Yakshavakamam Dayam.
Sukham Kartum Udyayam.
Sukham Kartum Udyayam.
Amrit.
Raja Vidya Raja Guham.
Raja Vidya Raja Guyam.
Pavitram Idam Uttamam.
Pavitram Idam Uttamam.
Yakshavakamam Dayam.
Yakshavakamam Dayam.
Susukam Khatum Apyayam.
Susukam Khatum Apyayam.
Mohan, read that again.
Raja Vidya Raja Guyam.
Raja Vidya Raja Guyam.
Pavitram Idam Idam Uttamam.
Pavitram Idam Uttamam. Ravyasavakamam Dharmayam.
Susukam Khartu Apyayam.
Susukam Khartu Apyayam.
Okay. Read the word meaning.
Kamunipeni.
No, Raja Vidya.
Raja Vidya.
Raja Vidya.
Raja Hengkantiksa.
Raja Hengkantiksa.
Raja Guyam.
Raja Guyam.
Chao Hengkwam Luthi Lap Chapa.
Chao Hengkwam Luthi Lap Chapa.
Pravitam.
Pravitam.
Barisut.
Barisut.
Idam.
Idam.
Ni.
Ni.
Uttamam.
Uttamam.
Chit.
Chit.
Ravyaksha.
Ravyaksha.
Doi pasokkan doi tong.
Doi pasokkan doi tong.
Avakamam.
Avakamam.
Haochai.
Haochai.
Dramayam.
Dramayam.
Laksasana.
Laksasana.
Susukam.
Susukam.
Nikwam sukma.
Nikwam sukma.
Kartum.
Kartum.
Patibat.
Patibat.
Apyayam.
Apyayam.
Pen amata.
Pen amata.
ความรู้นี้เป็นการศึกษาเป็นความรับสุดยอดในความรักทั้งหลายเป็นความรู้ที่บริสุทธิ์ที่สุดเนื่องจากสำเนียกโดยตรงเกี่ยวกับตนเองด้วยการรู้แจ้งจึงเป็นความสมบูรณ์แห่งศาสนาเป็นสิ่งนิรันดรและปฏิบัติโดยความล่าเริง
The first paragraph,
report. Okay. How many by? Bhagavad Gita, Buddhiriyawa, Rashayan Kansuksa, Anjumchakin, Niaha Sara, Pong Lam Kamson, Lepash, Pashaya Tangmut, Tiaribawai Kornani, Nemu Nakra, Kul Samkan, Samkan Samkan, Kompatit Indian, Ni, Gautama, Kanada, Kapila, Yak, Yak, Yawal Kaya, Chandriya, Lewaish, Vaishwa Nara. และในที่ Sutni Viya Saudeva Kukien Vedanta Sudra. Dangnan, Jimmekhaten, Kwamlu, Tangdan Bashia, Kwamlu Tip. But ni Omuhuan Tadwa, Botika Nipin, Rashan Kwamlu Tanglai, Langni, Nerha Sala Hong, Kwamlu Tanglai, Hidan Lakatis, Daisisa, Kampipovela. ปัจจัยอื่นเป็นความลับเพราะว่าความรู้ที่เป็นความลับหรือความรู้ที่เกี่ยวเนื่องกับการเข้าใจข้อแตกต่างระหว่างดวงวิญญาณและร่างกายและใช้ความรู้ที่รับทั้งหลายมาจบลงที่การที่ตนเสียสละรับใช้
Krishna says, Raja Vidya.
Krishna Baba Raja Vidya.
Raja means the king.
Raja Baba Harasha Kasat.
And Vidya means knowledge.
Vidya Baba Kamru.
Knowledge of the difference between the body and the soul.
Kamru Lawang Lumunyan Lakolang Tai.
There is vidya and there is also avidya.
Vividya and avidya.
When you go to school, you learn avidya. Mohan, you learn avidya. What is avidya?
Avidya
means you learn how to play video game.
เราทุกคนเกี่ยวกับการเล่นวิดีโอเกมใช่ไหม
You
guys all know how to play games
ทุกคน
You don't know on the video on the computer on the mobile phone
ทุกคนรู้ใช่ไหมว่าการเล่นเกมต้องทำไงบ้าง
Yes you know Yeah you know Saga You listening Pandidi. Close the book. So knowledge is not what you learn in the school. Because the school does not teach you the real knowledge. The real knowledge is to understand who we are. And then we have to go on and understand how to serve Krishna. And we have to develop our love for Krishna. Just like you love to go swimming. Or you love to play football. Or you love to eat ice cream. You love to go to 7-Eleven and spend a lot of money. Mohan went to 7-Eleven last night, spent 500 bucks.
Mohan by 7
600. Easy, come, easy. You get the money back, spend it. His mother has to work very hard. And Mohan is spending very easy. So there is knowledge and there is ignorance. We say vidya and avidya. Avidya is to think I'm the body.
Avidya ก็ คือ แต่ ว่า เรา เนี่ย
And when we think I'm the body, then we think I have to serve my senses.
Avidya ก็ คือ แต่ ว่า เรา เนี่ย คิด ถึง ร่าง กาย
Which sense is the most difficult to control, Chandra?
The tongue?
Yes, it is, Prabhu. Very good.
ภาษาสัมผัสที่
How many senses have we got?
Five.
Five knowledge senses. But we have also five working senses. So the five knowledge senses, we use them to get information about. And the tongue is very difficult to control. What does the tongue do, Mohan? The tongue, what does it do?
It
takes pusat only?
Spoke about Gita.
Right. We use the tongue to eat and to speak. So we have to learn to use the tongue in the service of Krishna. We should eat prasadam. And we should use the tongue to chant Hare Krishna. We had this very nice young Thai boy came yesterday. The young boy, he's only young, but he was chanting very carefully.
เด็กหนุ่มคนหนึ่งเป็นคนไทยเนี่ยเมื่อวานเขาเนี่ยสวยมากมันได้อย่างดีมากเล
ย I don't see you boys chanting very much
แล้วน้องมาราชเนี่ยไม่เห็นน้องๆเลยที่สวยมากมันดีเลยที่ไทย
so that knowledge, when we get this, this knowledge is very special knowledge. Not everybody knows this. It's confidential. It's the most confidential. There's different levels of knowledge. There's confidential knowledge. And then there's more confidential knowledge. And then there's the most confidential knowledge. Just like there's, you could say, the prasadam is good. And then you could say that this prasadam is better. And then you say this prasadam is the best. Right? What's the best prasadam?
Prasadam is the best.
To
when offered to Krishna.
With love and devotion. So there is different kinds of knowledge. Confidential knowledge is to understand the difference between the body and the soul. Then more confidential knowledge is to understand about Krishna and his energies. And then the most confidential knowledge is to understand how Krishna helps his devotee. Do you know about Krishna helping his devotees? Did Krishna ever help you?
Saga?
Did Krishna help you? No? Mohan, did Krishna ever help you? He gave you 600 bucks to spend last night. That was Krishna's mercy, huh? What about Krishna? Did Krishna help Krishna? I'm not sure, huh? When you do exam, you have to pray to Krishna. Oh, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. All right?
You
pray to Krishna Amrit? Did Krishna help you? Chandra? Krishna helped you?
Yeah, he gave me everything.
Everything? What's everything?
My parents, my family, my house,
where
I live, everything.
Okay. That's good. I mean, he didn't give everything, but he gave you what you need, right?
Krishna made a high young, but Krishna is a high
Have you got what you need? Nimai? Mohan, have you got what you need? What do you need? A motorbike. A car. No? A video game. What do you need? We don't give this knowledge to everyone because they're not ready for this knowledge. They don't want this knowledge. They're not devotees. Do you know any people who are not devotees? Chandra knows some. Krishna, do you know? Some people not devotees? Yeah? Tiger, do you know who's not devotee? Mohan. Who's not devotee?
No.
Your mother is a devotee. Yeah? Your sister is devotee. Yeah? Is your teacher a devotee? Your uncle a devotee? So but this knowledge is for a devotee. Who is a devotee? Chandra. Who is a devotee, Chandra? Oh, here's Archana. Huh? Everyone here is a devotee, yeah.
Chandra
Baba,
Tiponia
Pisao. Haribo. Who else is, who is not a devotee?
Kanisha Pisao.
The people who don't chant.
Padime Pisao, Kukuti Miswara
Mahamaya. If they don't chant, then you're not devotee. If you don't eat prasadam, you're not devotee. Sometimes you give prasadam, I don't. Give me some meat. I want to go McDonald's. I want to eat burger.
I want to eat KFC.
We have to learn this knowledge very carefully. What will happen when you learn this knowledge? You become very happy. Oh, very happy, very nice. Just like when you go chanting, dancing, we're going to go Harinam on Friday. Sukhabit.
Sukhabit.
Harinam.
Harinam.
All you boys.
We
have to chant.
Because of one.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
You have to practice. You have to play nice and sing nice. We want everyone to get a good impression about devotee.
ทุกคนต้องอยากเห็นความประทับใจของเขา
So devotional service, you do devotional service, you become very happy.
ถ้าเราทำการทุกคนสุขใจทุกคนจะมีความเราก็จะมีความสุข
And when you are a good devotee, you wake up early in the morning.
ถ้าเราเป็นสาวที่ดีเราก็จะตื่นตอนเช้า
Of course, you must be very tired, Mohan and Chandra.
Because
you came in the bus the whole night. Did you take rest today? Did you sleep today? Yeah? Did you have a rest, Mohan? Did you took rest, yeah?
Yes.
So tomorrow you want to wake up early. Some special guest is coming tomorrow. Two devotees coming to see you. I want to see all you boys. Who are these boys?So just like you are all in your dhoti tonight, tomorrow morning also you have to wear your dhoti. You look very nice in your dhotis. We hope Yogi Ram will put on dhoti one day. And dhoti is a nice dress. Nice tilak.
Tilak so
much. Sham has got nice tilak. Very nice tilak. Of course, he's got nice black face, so you put the tilak, it looks nice. When you've got the white face, you don't notice the tilak. Okay. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Bhagavad Gita ki. Srila Prabhupada ki. Gaur Premanande. Hare Bol.
ทำไมอ่ะ ฮะ พี่น้องที่อยู่จะสั่งกล่องตลอดเวลาทุกคนเปล่าหรือเปล่าอ่ะ อยู่ใช่ไหม ไม่ได้สั่งนะ ไม่หรอทุกคนเรา